Influence report is all about understanding who someone's sort of top-end followers are. So accounts that have higher influence scores will tend to have a lot of verified users that have large follower counts and high follower-to-following ratios to basically signal prominence. So the higher this number here, the more prominent the followers are of the account.